Good morning, you idiot, sit up. Are you not ashamed sitting here? What you did yesterday?
Just as a special honor to them, she read out the names of dozen students or so that had the attend the class.
Girish, Gautam, Rajan, Swaminathan, Dedipya, Mallika, Saishwari, stand up on your benches.
She felt that punishment was not enough and said,
stand up on your desks.
Swaminathan was among them, felt humiliated at the eminence.
Why didn't you come yesterday?
I had a severe headache, ma'am.
Then bring a medical certificate. You.
While I'm coming to school on the previous day, someone had told me that there would be no school. I went back to my home.
If you are listening to every loafer who said there will be no school, you deserve to be flogged. Anyway, why you didn't come to school and verify?
No answer. The punishment was pronounced.
10 days attendance cancelled, 2 rupees fine, and whole day you should spend on the desk. Why didn't you come yesterday?
I had a headache, madam.
You?
I had a severe stomach pain, ma'am.
Why didn't you come yesterday?
Suddenly my grandmother died when I'm starting for school.
Then bring a letter from your father.
No, I had no father.
Who is your guardian?
My grandmother, but she was dead.
Was she not?
No, it was another grandmother.
How many grandmothers a person could have?
No answer.
Then bring a letter from your neighbor.
No, I could not. My neighbors could not read or write because I lived in a very illiterate part of Element Street.
Teacher, go to the illiterate locality, ascertain thy boy's neighbors that the grandmother's death was fact or not.
A pause, some perspiration. No, I could not. My neighbors do not know about it anything since the grandmother died in the village.
You street dog, 15 day suspension.
When Swaminathan's turn came, he looked around helplessly.
Why didn't you come yesterday?
No, I was told someone take away my cap and burn it. Some strong man held me down when I tried to come. When I got sent to a girl, I am surprised to see you as a slave. Didn't they cut off Dhaka Muslim slaves of slaves?
What your opinion, ma'am?
He brought the cane sharply towards the Swaminathan's right shoulder. Swaminathan kept staring at the headmaster with tearful eyes, massaging with the left hand the spot where the canes were led.
What you open your mouth staring like an idiot without answering my question?
I couldn't.
Is that so? Bring the peon.
Peon arrived to the class.
You know about this last girl standing on the desk?
Didn't I see you?
Of the ventilators of my room.
Here, there was no chance to escape. Swaminathan kept staring foolishly till he received another whack on his back. This was an invitation to the headmaster to bring down the cane 4 times again. She said,
don't beat me, sir. It pains.
Every pore in Swaminathan's body burned with the touch of the cane. He had a sudden flood of courage, the courage that comes of desperation. He restrained the tears that were threatening to rush out, jump down and grasping his books. Rushed out muttering,
I don't care for your dirty school.